Oh, yes, of course. Ben.
Hey, so I'll catch you later, yeah?
Yeah, stay clear of that joke.
Hey, look,
it's a puppy who thinks it's a gato. Oh, don't you ever get tired of being you, mate?
Yeah, I looked you up online.
Oh, really? You figured out how to spell Ben? I'm impressed.
Yeah, I said you won some poxy poetry competition in Ballarat.
Yeah, so?
What kind of guy writes poetry?
One who can read. That's probably why you're confused.
Oh, is that what your dad was doing when he fell off that horse?
Shut your mouth.
Good thing he's dead. He'd be so ashamed of what a mummy's boy turned into.
Wait, what are you doing here?
I'm helping. What does it look like?
You said you didn't want to help.
I never said that.
Yeah, you did. Don't know why you just don't go back to England.
Whoa, Ben, okay, calm down.
You know what? I like it here, and your grandparents like having me around. I think they like me more than they like you.
Only because you're a suck-up.
Whoa, guys, please don't fight again.
If you were that nice to your own parents, they wouldn't have dumped you here. It's no wonder they hate you.
Oh, my God.
Hey, guys, cool it.
Hey, get off me.
Right, get off me! Come on, come here.
Get up.
Get up. Hey,
it's horrible.
Listen to your brain. Look on the bright side, okay?
Ben, I did pay $600 for the dress. I took it out of Dad's tutoring money. I was going to go to the shop tomorrow and say that it didn't fit, but now how am I supposed to? I just wanted everything to be perfect for you. I wanted you to think that I looked amazing, and I wanted you to fall for me. And now you think that I'm just some stupid idiot.
Hey. At least one thing you wanted came true.
I looked amazing.
You made me fall for you. Burned up through space.
We
it's okay. Just focus on smashing school. No distractions.
Can I let the formal distract me for one night?
Who are you gonna take?
I'm sure Dad will find someone to pay to go with me.
You could form a band with them.
Definitely not call it black money.
The fashionistas. You promised me one thing.
Penny?
You won't drop a stack of plates over any other boy.
I promise. You're the only first love for me.
I love you.
I love you too.